place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing. So don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. For children under 35 pounds, place the vest around their waist and secure the strap between the legs. See your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lab children are in a marked compartment at the front of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, bring your seat to its upright position and stow your tray table. Be sure you fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. Secure your carry-on items and put your armrests at resting position. Finally, take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket.
As we finish our safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
As we get ready for takeoff, please settle in. And from all of our crew, thank you for flying with Delta.